gotta move on and live your life. Find your destiny. Calico!
You were talking in your sleep.
Weirdo.
Song. I wrote it years ago. You touch an object and witness events connected to it. You feel its history.
It's an echo in the force from the object.
Not many Jedi have that skill.
How would you know that?
I was once a Jedi, but not anymore.
Do I know you?
No. But I knew your master, Jarl DePaul. He was a true guardian of the Republic.
He was a hero. Listen. Something happened to me during the Purge. I survived, but my connection to the Force is damaged. When I meditate, if I let my guard down, I lose control. It's like I'm back in that moment when...
You survived, Cal. And you're not alone. Not anymore.
We're coming up on our destination.
A Jedi I knew discovered it before the Purge. You won't find it on any maps.
The Empire doesn't know this place exists.
No.
So, what's the plan? We hide out here?
We're done hiding, Cal. See that structure over there? I believe that vault holds the key to rebuilding the Jedi Order. But it requires someone strong in the Force to pass its test.
And since you're not a Jedi anymore, that's why you need me.
I know you don't trust me. And I'm not really sure I trust you. But we have a common enemy. And a common cause. I'll share more of my plan after you reach the vault. But, until then, there's someone here I think you should meet. May the Force be with you.
I'm looking for a Jedi, then. But if there's already one here, why does Cere need me? This looks like a safe place to meditate. Just need to focus my mind. Hey, BD1. I'm Cal. Yeah, I'm okay. I'm just looking for someone. No, not you. I'm searching for a Jedi, I think. Hold on. You know the Jedi? What do you know? Wait, hold on!
Did you just slice that? Thanks.
That's the vault Cere mentioned. Whoever I'm supposed to find must be waiting there. Any ideas? Gotta get across this gap somehow. Zipline? Whoa! How'd you know that would work? Wait, you didn't? I hear you, but there's something over here I want to explore. What is this place? Jedi used this place to study the sphere above. I can still feel the excitement. Smells worse than grease does. Careful over there. That doesn't look safe. Just like back at the scrapyard.
coming.
Hey, that was pretty brave. You okay? Wait, I can help you with that. Will you let me? Oh, okay.
Well, your scomplink is busted, but this should help you get moving for now. Okay, try that.
Vault. Yeah, that's where I was headed too. Okay, well, first we gotta figure out a way out of this place.
BD, that's a little small for me. Don't worry, I'll find my own way out.
Tight fit, but this should work. Whoever lived here used this room for storage. They kept food and supplies. Those vines look like they lead somewhere. Hope they're sturdy.
Stim, you're full of surprises. That's better. Thanks, little droid.
Okay, let's try this again.
Okay. Here, hop on board. So, how'd you get here?
Don't remember? I've never known a forgetful droid.
Can't argue with that.
Hey, a chest. Think the Jedi would mind if we grab supplies? What's that, BD-1? That's where we need to go. I can feel it.
You mapped everywhere we've been. I can't make it over there. We gotta find another way. What was in there? The tool was used by someone eager to reach the vault. Check it out. Nice job. Find something? See something in there?
Try again.
It's difficult, Master.
Yes, the path is difficult. It may seem impossible, but with persistence and the Force as your ally, you will overcome any obstacle. You will master any path. Now, do what you must to reach me. Clumsy. My position.
I did it. Persistence and the Force is my ally. Just remembering old tricks. Think you can show me that shortcut again? Let's go, BD-1. This area was used for meditation by someone familiar with the Jedi Order. Whoever owned this bag brought it from Coruscant. They were frustrated with the Jedi Council. Back here. Oh, something was in there.
That's a really big bug.
Excited to discover a giant creature that lives close by. A binog, they called it.
This?
Yeah, sorry about your scomplink. Standing up to that bog rat? Pretty brave. What was in there? Racy there? Oh, it's on. We're not finished yet. Okay, he probably would have won.
Probably.